You're watching the KPHC Penguin News Now with your host, Braylon.
And Wiles. Today is Tuesday, March 19, 2013. It is the 119th day of 108 school days. A special schedule for today is beef.
For lunch today, the choices are beef dippers and rice, pizza, BBQ beef on a bun, or ham and cheese.
Here are our clues for this week's UMI game. I have taught for 9 years. My parents are both retired teachers, and my favorite food is Tim's jalapeno potato chips and hot tamales. Who am I? Keep listening for more clues tomorrow, and we'll reveal who our mystery staff person is at the end of the week.
It's time for birthday announcements. One famous person with a birthday today is Wyatt Earp, who was a Western Marshal in a famous gunfight at the OK Corral.
We have one Bengal birthday today, and that is Mason, room 43.
Happy birthday!
Our announcements for today are... Morning, kindergartners. Tomorrow is your day to come all week. We look forward to seeing you. The next Soup Label Box Top and Cartridge Contest is going on again. Please bring them in again. Talent show rehearsal is tomorrow right after school. Third graders, you have your field trip coming up on Friday. Make sure you're planning for a sack lunch.
Now for a joke to keep you smiling. How can an elephant get down from a tree?
I don't know. How can it?
Wait till autumn and sit on a leaf. And when it falls, he'll get down.
Make sure that you show your penguin pride by being safe, respectful, and responsible. This is Braylon.
And Wiles.
Saying goodbye from the Penguin Studio. Happy Tuesday.